underway. Check, check, check. Transferred. Done. Have a splendid day.
Are you... The Hive Bane. Superb. Your opponent's crest is his glory. Take it.
I saw him with my own eyes.
You're looking
the
for me?
The eyes I lost.
In the years after the collapse, the world had no guardians. It had only Iron Lords. Immortal, fearless, we fought to protect the survivors of a once great age. Our battle was about more than crawling back from the shadows. The Iron Lords would give humanity back its future. The legend. But no one truly knows how the Iron Lords died their final deaths. That was something you had to be there for, to witness. to remember. To know even heroes can die, and survival is not always a victory. Now I am the lone sentry, and my watch is eternal, waiting for the day when whatever we disturbed awakens. The Iron Lords are gone, but our fight is far from over.
The House of Devils is back, and they're digging into old Golden Age research labs all across the system. This isn't a simple smash and grab. They're on a mission. At first, the Vanguard wasn't particularly concerned. At least, not until the Devils decided to move back into the Cosmodrome. Now the Devils are shifting a massive amount of resources to an area nearby that's been dark for centuries. Normally, I'd say it's just another day. Except, what's really got everyone talking is that Lord Saladin has left his post at the Iron Banner to take charge of the situation personally. Only rather than go straight to the Cosmodrome, Saladin wants us to investigate an abandoned observatory in the mountains. Very strange.
A group of Fallen has captured Fellwinter Peak. My team and I are en route, but we won't get there in time. I need you to secure the observatory at the top. It is imperative the Fallen do not establish a foothold on that mountain. If the Fallen are working their way up the mountain, their goal is to take Vostok Observatory.
What would the Fallen want in an abandoned outpost?
Things better left buried. There is a gondola near your location. Take it up to the observatory.
remote. This hasn't been activated for more than 400 years.
With this sort of reception, it might be a touch ambitious to think we can secure the entire observatory.
There's a courtyard in the rear of the facility. If you can secure that, you should be able to keep them from the Iron Temple until we arrive.
Wait, Iron Temple? Like Iron Banner? Iron Lords?
Stay focused. There's too much at stake.
Watch out! More of them. I don't think I like this little metal box anymore. Can't take another hit like that. Jump! I don't understand. If there's something so important up there, why wasn't the Vanguard protecting the temple all these years?
This place and its secrets are my responsibility.
You know, this is more than a few fallen, just for the record.
We cannot afford even one to claim what lies on that mountain.
Thank you. be careful. Picking something up nearby. Servitor!
Wait.
Sepik's prime? It's supposed to be dead. And there's something odd in the energy signature. It's not fallen, but it's regenerating.
Did you say it's regenerating? Kill Sepik's guardian! Kill it now! If that's what I think it is, the temple doors will not be strong enough to hold it back. You must destroy it before that happens. Do not let Sepik enter that temple! Detecting reinforcements approaching your coordinates. Ground Guardian, use it! Must hold the Mountain Guardian.
all this trouble to break into an old temple?
Even old wolves still bite. Shiro, what's your status?
Circling around to make sure the area's clear. Be there in a sec.
Well done, Guardian. The temple is secure. Now we can...
Shiro, get a lock on it.
I just picked up... Wait, multiple impacts near the wall in Sector 17.
They're attacking the sensor grid. They must know where Siva is.
Guardian, go to the Cosmodrome immediately. If Sepix escapes, the Fallen won't be our only problem.